Hello, David here again. Today you are going to deal with bypassing and purging. A bypass is a stream taken of the feed of a process and added to the product stream of that process. In doing this, some of the feed is not processed, but bypasses the process. A bypass stream could, for example, change the temperature of the stream exiting the plant. If the process involves a chemical reaction, it would also decrease the concentration of the chemical product. Note that the feed stream to the plant, and the feed stream to the process, and the bypass stream, all have the same composition. In other words, the streams leaving the splitter have the same component concentrations as the stream feeding the splitter. A purge is a small stream that is taken off a recycle stream by a splitter. Note that the separator is typically used to separate the reaction products and unreacted chemicals. The impurities, or the inerts, would be totally separated in the separator and recycled with A and B. Hence the impurities would have no way to leave the plant except by means of the purge. Imagine what would happen if there were no purge and they were allowed to build up in the plant. Note that, as the recycle stream is split, the composition of the purge is the same as the composition of the recycle. Also note that the purge flow rate would be much less than that of the recycle stream to limit loss of reactants, A, and B. Here you have a methanol plant which contains a purge. Carbon monoxide and hydrogen react to give methanol, as shown in the equation. However, the feed to the plant, in addition to carbon monoxide and hydrogen, also contains argon. Argon does not take part in the reaction, and is therefore inert. This means that it just passes through the reactor, and out the other side. ⅕% of the carbon monoxide is converted, hence the product stream from the reactor contains methanol, as well as unreacted carbon monoxide and hydrogen. To recover the methanol, this product stream is cooled. Methanol condenses while carbon monoxide and hydrogen remain as gases. Methanol, being a liquid, is easily separated from the unreacted gases. The unreacted gases, which are carbon monoxide, hydrogen, and argon, are then recycled to the reactor. argon is allowed to accumulate to a high concentration, and is then removed by a small bleed, or purge, from the recycle stream. The smallness of the purge limits the loss of carbon monoxide and hydrogen, which cost money. Can you explain why the purge also contains carbon monoxide and hydrogen? The purge stream leaves the process with a simple split, so it has the same composition as the recycle stream, which includes carbon monoxide and hydrogen.